Do you need a can you get by with a little help from your friends?
I could, yeah. I mean, I could use it sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, we all could use a little bit of help.
Dude.
Hey, they say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting here thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do to deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React.
Smoke dog.
What up?
Got some trivia for you today, buddy.
What you got?
Let's see here. I'm going for the stumper. Okay, the TV show Frasier ran for how many seasons? Was it 9, 10, 11, or 12?
Wow, people love that show, huh?
Have you ever seen an episode?
Mm-mm.
Me neither.
I will say 9.
11.
11, wow.
How about this? What warrior rode a horse named Agro?
Agro.
Or Argo, sorry.
Oh, Argo?
Come on, dude. They would play this back in the
day.
Was that
Achilles?
Nah.
Is it
fictional character? It's personal.
Xena?
Yes.
Ah.
You can't tell me you woke up in the middle of the night at home. Xena Warrior Princess would be on in Atlanta.
Absolutely.
I just want to
ask. C-Dub.
Yes, exactly. I just want to ask this, see if you get it, but who is Freakazoid?
Oh, man. That was a cartoon, right?
I think so.
Yeah. I mean, what, do you want his real name or what?
Yeah, do you know it?
Uh-uh.
Dexter Douglas.
Uh-huh.
Old Dexter Douglas.
I remember what he looks like, though. Didn't he wear the red suit and had the crazy hair?
Yeah, the crazy hair, I think. Yeah. Okay, let me see if I can get you with this title here. Hey, does that come... Do you want this blank cheese?
From under.
No, man. Do you want...
With.
Okay. All right. First letter in the English alphabet.
A.
Could be big, could be...
Small.
Another word.
Little.
Okay. Blank. I've fallen and can't get up.
Help.
Okay.
With a little help from my friends.
You got it, my friend! All
right.
Guys, before we get started, please do us a big favor. Y'all, please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please subscribe to the channel.
Have a God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next. That's how we get the ideas for these videos. Comes directly from you. Right down in the comment section. And today...
Man, you went that one up.
Joe Cocker.
It's not mine, it's yours. Joe's. It's Joe's. It's
Joe's,
not mine.
Yeah.
Joe's.
Hey, damn it. Just met her.
do we go middle school here? Just
I mean, it's easy to go middle school on this one.
First of all, do you know this?
I know that, you know, when I saw the name on there, I was like, I don't know anything about Joe Cocker. But when you gave out the title, I was like, a little help from my
friends. Oh,
shoot. I get by with a little help from my friends.
Is that what this is?
Yeah, I guess so.
With a little help from my friend.
Yeah, I mean, I vaguely remember those lyrics.
Damn, that might be it. This is a live version, too. The Trash Talk is the fastest.
Nice.
But, dude, you... I mean, this guy, with a name like that, bro, you got to be like, you know what I mean?
Old boss hogging him.
You got to be, dude.
Yeah.
All right. I'm,
I wonder if that's his real name.
I don't know. That was my nickname in high school.
I've never met anybody with that name, though. That's her name?
Cocker? I've had
you?
A few Cockers. Oh, God.
Really?
Yes, I have.
Bet you do.
No, I'm serious. I do know a few Cockers.
Really?
Yes. I think there's a famous actress with the last name Cocker.
Huh. You would think, I don't know, maybe in those days. I was thinking, if you're going to choose a pseudonym, you wouldn't go with that, right?
Oh, like back, but I don't think it had the same meaning.
Probably not.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably one of those things that came about through certain avenues.
Do you need a can you get by with a little help from your friends?
I could, yeah. I mean, I could use it sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, we all could use a little bit of help.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to say this is what this song's about.
Yeah, probably.
Smoke dog.
What up?
Let's get into it.
Let's do it.
Joe Cocker plays a organ.
Somebody does.
Oh, maybe
that's Joe.
Oh, he does like I do whenever I hear instrument.
Oh,
like,
yeah. He started doing that.
Yeah. Oh, that's fire, though. I'd sample this.
Yeah.
Dude, that's me. That's me when I turn 65. Maybe this is a death song. I don't think this is it.
Hey, it doesn't sound too familiar right now.
They're killing it, though. Where the hell did y'all get sparkles from? This is a guy right here. This dude's interesting.
What would you do?
Oh,
yes.
Yes.
Why did you stand up and walk out on me?
I'm sorry.
Isn't this the intro for, God dang it, the TV show back in the day. The good Wonder Years.
Is it?
Why? I think so.
I don't even remember the theme song from Wonder Years, but.
I think this is it. Trash talk is a little.
I know those lyrics though. I've heard that for sure.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Why'd you stand up and walk out on me?
I think it is, bro. I could be wrong.
Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song.
Beautiful voice.
I will try not to sing out of tune.
Is this 69?
Just keep trying,
trying with a little one.
you know.
If you could sing, you would sound like that. That would be you. That raspiness. Freaking beautiful song.
We just keep moving on.
That's you. Right here with us.
To help me make it all the way on home. And we've got some love in our hearts, some heart in our soul. And together.
That organ's hard. I feel you, Joe Cocker. Break a sweat. I love this guy, dude. Miss me, dude. Yes! 100%! That was incredible, dude! Yes, bro! That is... I'm F with you, Joe Cocker!
Yeah.
Bruh, I'm feeling Joe Cocker, dude.
I bet you are.
Oh, come on.
But I F with this, bro! This dude is fire. This is fire.
I mean... Okay. Smokey's a great rapper. Mm. Not a good singer.
No,
but if he could sing... It would sound like this.
it was almost like Louis Armstrong.
Yeah, with that raspiness.
Yeah.
Dude, I want to say, before we even talk about anything, Joe Cocker, he looks like a simple, just normal guy. Like, at the grocery store. It's like, nothing too fancy, just a normal dude, but got a freaking voice of an angel.
This makes me want to go back, because he's obviously an older man right there. It makes me want to go back and listen to the original. Because you gotta have pipes to do soul.
Yes.
And this guy was just belting it out. But I'm sure his voice has faded over the years, right?
I mean, he did
wonderful there. But
I mean, look,
I want to hear the original to see how powerful it was.
You've heard it. I know you have.
I mean, yeah, I have. But I'm saying I didn't really pay much attention to it back then.
I see what you're saying. You want to see the evolution or the evolution of the voice.
Yeah, go back and analyze it, yeah.
Well, you know what, though? A lot of people get better with time, bro. We said that about Maynard. We were like, how do you... You've been doing this forever. Three bands.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to count CAD, four. You've been doing it for
3-4 bands this long. We saw him live, and it's like, how are you still capable? And after, I think he destroyed his vocal cords.
Yeah.
He's still doing it. Yeah. It's some people that just can, they're just born for it, man. Like,
oh,
this,
absolutely.
Like, he, Joe Cocker's up there like, God dang it, I'm gonna sing my dang heart out, because I know y'all can't do it like me.
This is what I do. There's levels to this.
And I'm yeah. on that level, 100%. Yep.
Absolutely.
Here's the question I wanted to ask, though. Is it I get by with a little help of my friends, or I get high with a little help of my friends?
Well, that's what I was wondering, because I've never really sat down and listened to these lyrics. Maybe I think he's saying bye. I'm getting by with a little help from my friends, but what are the friends? Is the question.
Bro, I'm gonna be honest with you. This song and Trash Talkers, please let us know. And
it may be innocent. It may be completely
that's
innocent.
That's what I'm saying. It's either one or two things. It's hey man, when I'm in a dark time, I call my friends. They help me out. Exactly. You know, or. Hey, my friends hooked me up.
Friends will make you feel better.
Feel better, yeah. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I was pointing to the camera, you know, to the Trash Talkers, because, I mean, we get by and we get with you. You guys are our friends.
Absolutely.
I mean, I guess we don't get high together, but.
Yeah, it's on the music,
yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Music is a drug.
Mm-hmm.
If you had to say what schedule drug, what schedule would you put music in? What, is it a schedule
it's
one?
At least a schedule two.
At
man.
Least, okay.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Damn, what drugs are in schedule two? Give me, can you name one?
I would have to look it up. I think prescriptions, like a lot of prescriptions are schedule two, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Anyway. Either way,
I think three is almost decriminalized.
Yeah, one is the worst of the worst.
Yeah, one is crazy. Get federal time.
Dude, marijuana's a Schedule One drug.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Yeah,
that's the same.
It don't make no sense. Yeah.
It don't make no sense. Mm-mm. It's the same category as the H word.
Especially since you can get it in, you can actually get forms of it in all 50 states.
Yes, now, so. You can.
But that's the states, not the federal government.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's mm-hmm. the difference. But Joe Cocker, dude. To the Trash Talkers who have suggested this one. And just, I do want to know, is this the intro theme song from The Wonder Years? Guys, please leave that in the comments.
Yeah.
I think it is, bro.
Maybe it is. Maybe that's where I heard it.
That's what I'm thinking. And guys, let us know what you think about this song and what you think this song is about. And let us know what's next by Joe Cocker down in the comment section. Mm-hmm. And with that being said, my name's Behringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan.
And we are
over and out.
Deuces!
It's yeah.
Not my cocker.
No.
Joe Cocker.
I want to thank you guys for tuning in to another segment of Rappers React. If you guys want to see another artist that we covered, just click right here. If you want to see the last video did, just click right over here. Thank you so much for spending a little bit of time with us today. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, and we'll see you on the next one. Deuces!